Welcome back to another gameplay from Hivegamingofficial. This is going to be Callisto Protocol Part 8. If you're new to the channel and you like this sort of gameplay content, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to help grow it. The game's been good so far and I have nothing but good reviews for it. Let's see how the rest goes.
Looks like I need a fuse. Of course. Now I have to go back and fight all of them. I wonder where that fuse might be, though. Alright, so it looks like I found a fuse. I need to go for the legs. Go for the legs. Yeah, I think going for the legs slows them down. Just enough for you to get some breathing room. Let's see, is there anyone coming again?
Oh. the UJ. The UJC is not responsible for any defects. Remove item from print assembly. Thank you, worker. Complete. The administrator with any concerns. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Activating print assembly. Quality check. Verify. Inspect print before use. Remove item from print assembly. Complete. Make a selection. Wait for print to complete. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Quality check. Verified. Assembly. Remove item from print assembly. Printing. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Complete. Not responsible for any defects. Quality check. Verified.
You can't make me! You killed them all!
Wait. No. Hey! Stop!
Ah! I'm sorry. I tried to protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Danny. Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay. Okay, hey.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Are you sure? You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak. 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone. Trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa. They're all connected.
Watch out!
Okay, let's see, how do I deal with this guy? Maybe I'll just keep dodging and hope that works. Don't want to get backed into a corner there. I don't know, I feel like I'm doing something wrong. When they go down, I'm supposed to, I don't know, it just looks like I'm supposed to do something there to at least get him more damage. See, it's down again. Oh, this guy. Oh, at least one is out. This should be easier now. The way that guy ran away is so funny.
Got the drop on me, but yeah, I'm fine. This way. I know. I mean, they knew a way to reach the surface.
They didn't even contrast their memories like that.
These implants are wired into the brain. It's like copying the files. UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core.
So what's it like?
Weird. Like being two people at once. It really makes you understand them. Were them. Those things. They used to be the miners.
Oh,
Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
JC is here for you. The UJC is not responsible for any defects. Complete. Quality check. Verify. Activating print assembly. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly. Printing. Quality check. Verified. Use of this print will be noted on your work record. Complete.
The upper level, Jacob. Look for the clinic. You're getting closer!
all systems operating within normal parameters.
Oh, it's freezing.
Can't believe people live down here.
Yeah, well, didn't have much of a choice. Some still don't. Download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet a form of accelerated evolution similar to what was discovered in Paramo. Understand. After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base, a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of experiment.
The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris.
Jacob, I found the surface access door.
Okay. Let's see, since weapons don't work, a lot of long-range weapons don't work.
Are you trying to run from what you've done?
Come on. Dodge, dodge. Can't afford like any hit. Oh, shouldn't have. Could have just waited. Dodge, dodge, come on. It's like one more and that's it. Gotta just keep dodging. It looks like he steps back for a little bit. Once it's time for you to attack, yeah. He steps back.
Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Okay.
Come on. Come on. Up. Good?
Option not available. UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
What's the shoe?
The whole prison is infected. signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Okay, so new chapter, tower. And it looks like I've just been captured by the security robot. I hope this level is not about them, because I hated fighting them the two times I encountered one. Really tough, you need to like target the head and all that.
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob. There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here. I'm opening the way ahead.
Thank you.
Alright, so it's the two-headed monster again. Let's see if I can do something different this time. I know it's gonna go down. Okay. Oh, that's what I should have done in the first place. Run, run, run. Reload. Oh, I see he has taken off the other part. Let's see. Dodge. Come on. Dodge. And one more dodge. I don't have anything left. Let's see. I'm gonna get it this time, I'm sure. Dodge. Yeah, once they go down, you just need to use R2.
Ah! This looks older than the rest of the prison.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
Okay, this looks like a good place to stop. Maybe after here. Let's go for the legs. Alright, see you guys in the next video.